running?
Yeah.
Meant making a run. It's okay, I have plenty of farts to go around.
Feet really?
That wasn't on the stump side, was it?
It was pretty accurate. It was just 1 foot short of the top.
Frogs are out. It's on turbo mode. Leaning John Boat for pizza. We're good. Damn croissant, man.
This one?
Yep.
Really?
It was. It didn't feel like bass, though. It was nibbling on it.
That's the thing, is every fish that's picked up in the last couple weeks out here, it's been like the softest, gentlest pickup.
It was like. It was almost, it felt like a bluegill, dude.
It could be. They're going on to spawn beds right now. From what I hear. I don't know that. Yeah, here's that culprit.
Something had it.
Yeah, that's the bite.
No problem.
Yeah, don't go anywhere.
Just stay right here. Right here is good?
Right there.
Right here.
Still there?
Yep.
Damn, still 1 foot.
Yeah, I can see the bottom.
Bottom!
It happens. Where are we at now?
1.2.
Getting deeper.
Are we going to be going back into deeper water?
That's the plan. I'll tell you in a minute. Alright, 4 feet, you can drop them. Is he moving it right?
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Whoever's lure that was, there was a jet going over and I heard it go by my ear.
Is it unsafe
for the streets? Whoever just cast it. So let's not forget that Ryan's on the back of the boat.
Yeah. Finally.
Yeah, boy.
Nice fish. Wow. All
right.
Don't lose that fish. Jesus. About to break it off. Is that a 2-pounder?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. On the chatterbait?
On the chatterbait. Black and blue.
Ryan, you were fishing on top.
Good.
You were fishing in the room?
I love my fish, man.
He loves the water. Y'all need to fucking stand still, please.
Get something? Yeah.
Oh boy.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, mine did the same thing, it like backflipped. Yeah, right?
What? Oh, there's a big swirl. You see a big swirl right there? Oh! Oh! I just got hit. It's Norfolk fish, man.
Yeah.
Black lures matter. Oh, damn it.
Are you hung?
I don't know.
Man, are you free or what?
I'm free now.
Okay.
Free at last, free at last. Nah,
that's a yum crawl.
Yeah, on a Texas rig. Little guy. Oh, quick release. Wappa.
It's not windy.
Not windy.
Gosh.
shallow right next to deep. I'd say we found a trend here, boys.
Yeah, pretty sure I saw that. That thing was hitting top water, huh? Give him the plopper. Give him the plopper now.
Like, again, it's how quick, not even when, it's just how
fast?
Yeah, how when. It's gonna break when you hook into the bass of a lifetime.
Right. Got one?
Yeah, that's a good one too. Oh no!
Oh my god, dude.
Oh my god.
He had you all wrapped up.
Oh my god.
That was a big fish.
I'm glad I got to see the broadside of that thing.
Oh my god, yeah. Like, nobody would have believed it.
It might be, I don't know. Yeah. No,
did he hit it?
Yep. Look at that. Damn, I felt his head start shaking too. Yeah, you guys are kind of like deflect the rain too.